beautiful souls. Lina is here, your expert in holistic stress removal, crystal healer, and hypnotherapist. And I'm here today to talk to you about the essential oils. Essential oils are natural extracts from the seeds, stems, roots, leaves, flowers, and other parts of the plants. Essential oils do not only give the nice smell to the plants and flowers, but also protect them from predators and diseases. The same they can do to our health and our body, if we use them correctly. The essential oils can be used topically, as aromatherapy, and internally. Yes, we can take them as the drops, and they are working better than medicines. With essential oils, we don't need to use a lot of oils to get well or to stay healthy. Just 2-4 drops at a time will be enough for us to maintain our health. You might ask what these essential oils can be used for. I want to share with you just several names of the ailments that they help with. First of all, anger, anorexia, anxiety, apathy, bacteria. They help even with bipolar disorder, bronchitis, bruises, bunions, burns, calluses. They help with candida, with the fungus. They also help with lack of confidence, congestion, cough, chronic pains, and temperature. These oils help with depression, stress, and emotional trauma. They help with diabetes and detoxification. They boost your energy levels and remove exhaustion and fatigue. Essential oils also help with food poisoning, gallbladder stones, and hematomas, hangovers, of course insomnia and restlessness, inflammation, and even jet lag. You will be able to restore your mood, get rid of mood swings and nervous fatigue with the help of essential oils. They help with post-traumatic stress disorder, with PMS, with restlessness, with shock, with fatigue, with night sweats, the sore throat, tendonitis, tonsillitis, varicose veins, and even wrinkles. Personally, I'm using lots of essential oils internally, externally, and as aromatherapy. And I'm offering these oils to all my clients and friends because I know that the results are fantastic and there are no side effects. So as you might know that I am a specialist in holistic stress removal, so the oils, essential oils, are one of the main approaches that I'm using during my sessions to help you to remove stress, depression, anxiety, chronic fatigue, insomnia, and fears and pains. Taking the essential oils internally is really safe, especially if you take internally doTERRA essential oils, which I am talking about. And it's very safe to use the essential oils topically or as aromatherapy, unless you are allergic to some of them. I work a lot with the energy as a bioenergy corrector and crystal healer, and I have to say that the essential oils are playing a big part, huge part, in boosting your energy levels and cleansing the toxic energies and improving the emotions and mood during and after the sessions. The essential oils are helping our body to be healthy on all levels, on physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, and of course energetic levels. Personally, I'm using lots of essential oils every day. I take them internally, drink together with water. I add them to the salads. I add them to my creams. I add them to my hair conditioners. I add them to my massage oils. I'm using them as aromatherapy, and of course I'm using the essential oils to improve my metabolism and to lose weight. They don't only smell good, but they taste good as well, and they feel good on the skin. And the results are coming practically straight away. If you set your goal to, for example, improve your sleep and start taking the essential oil internally and use it as aromatherapy in your room, you will see the results straight on the night that you start using the oil. They protect us naturally without bringing any harm to our body, emotions or mind. If you want to learn more about essential oils, about doTERRA essential oils, please feel free to PM me or to email me info@antistressclinic.com.au. I'll be happy to share my experience and my knowledge about the essential oils with you and help you on the way to your health, healthy goals, and of course, good mood and good sleep. In my other videos, I will talk more in details about each essential oil that I am using myself and offering my clients. For now, protect yourself with a smile, stay in the present moment, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!